soul for the soul to be alive and awakening. And why is that so important for us to know all these different things about Thoth? Why does he feel he has, he wants to tell us that? Why? Don't we know it already? Partners, that's the way we always learn in partners, so we can discuss what we're learning. It is so soft that the waters have the power to pierce, right, the stone, even though it's so hard. So Rabbi Akiva was thinking that the stone, if the water can do that to the stone, of course the words of the Torah, like water, can do it to my soul.
I'm gonna go to the hospital.